Hey, it's the Mission 911. We're doing another weather review, and I just forgot to close my door, so hopefully no one interrupts us. But I'm doing another Battle Marines review. This one is on the Waveland. What's the Waveland? Right there. So got on the main figures. The three main figures, as you can see. And with my reviews, I'm gonna have base plates to hold them up. I can show you all three of them, but then it's kind of fixed. Get Doc. Duke. He has goggles. And it looks like he has a dirty face. Like, if he was an engineer. There's a drill on his front. And it comes with a pickaxe. He has a double-sided face, dirty face, and of course those Black Monsters are very scary, and he has a drill patch right there. And wow, that was in my other review, the one I tried to, and I was in the focus on that, and that's good. Yeah, that's the bathroom. I'll put some on that. And you get, oh, what are the guns? Oh, that's dang it, where's the good one? Oh, no, no, hold on. Whoops, sorry. So, you get a fire ox, and it comes with two pistols, stands orange, and just like the other ones, except each one is orange. So, this pistol. Wow. So you can put a crystal in his mouth like that. I actually figured out you can put two. If you squeeze them in there. Hopefully I can do it in camera. You have to kind of like put them at an angle. So they're like that. And I'll just put them in there. And there. So, base Grunt Monsters. Two pistols. And you get this Doc. He has a star on his front, pretty blue. He comes in the other set, the Crystal Sleeper. Oh, did I say the name of this? Sorry. Thunder Driller. Sorry. He gets a walkie-talkie. And he has a double-sided face. Okay. And he's been seen in the 50 sets. So. Very cool new figure. Now onto the set. You get the Thunder. And the main toy with play ability part. You spin this. And they spin different directions. Or you can just spin this and it'll move and spin it. So you spin the wheel forward. And I saw on the good.com somebody went like this. I think it was the designer, and then they put a thing on the top so the manager around the swing set thing, and they're like, whoo! And then I just like that. So you can move that. Like that! So, that's the main playability. And then you get in the front there's a chain connecting it. two big lights so that they don't go out, so they can actually see. It's number 5, and I believe when you shut off the lights, these go in the dark. Because I've seen one of the Nitro 99 videos. Do you like to feel it? Because it felt pretty good, I guess. But, I think that's because it's glow in the dark, so. And then the bees still. Dang, I forgot what they're called. Well, they're from the engine, so. And the engine will fuel and boost the resistance. I think they're kind of in the engine. And then, in here, I'm going to go dock the engine room. The dock. Blank out some thing, but forgot his name. And then right here is where the Doc sits. Duke is right here. Doc. He sits right here and controls it, and these are the levers to control. Fire from the engine. He's only 50. So, I don't know what those are. Let's explore them in that. And then you get a stick of dynamite in a little compartment right there. So. And I'm gonna see if I can show you how this works without the dynamite. So what it does is right on the bottom. Oh, you can. You can see it right there. It spins vertical on it. It spins north and it pops. It spins this, so it goes like that. Right there. And then what that does is it spins this, right here, this knob thing, and it spins those, which is actually called amazing, by this here. So this spins this right here, and these here are attached to this. When they spin, they get on these grips right there, so. And spin it. You can make it loose to the rest of it. But, so that's how it works. Pretty neat. Really good. Must have some pretty good designers on it to do that. So, I'm gonna put them in their slots. I have to put the axe and the walkie-talkie in the little engine room because then you don't have anything floating around. I guess you could put it in there. But I think I'll put them in. And don't really let them move in them, so. Oops. Doc is always hard to put the little lever in. I'll just drop it again. I'm sorry. I'm going to drop it. Yeah, I can do it. Sorry, y'all. I know a lot of people don't watch, but I like to thank the people that have subscribed to me, which I can check out now. Okay, let's see, scroll down. So right now I have 1,279 channel views, and my total upload views are 568. So about half of you, of my channel views are up with you, and that means the rest are kind of crazy. I'm just gonna say everything from my profile. I'm 14, I joined May 8th last year, Ask for the date, it was 4 days ago. Hopefully I just did good today. I have 4 subscribers, so. The subscription subscribers. So. I'm not sure how to pronounce his name. Dwalden London Production. So, thank you for subscribing. Del Cross, thank you for subscribing. KB9 Pingu, thank you for subscribing. And Zildjian, of course, one of my favorite YouTube friends that I have. So, thank you for all subscribing and follow here about yourself. So, so thank you and. I have a lot of friends, but all of my subscribers, thank you very much. You've helped me, I guess, become a better, bigger channel, so thank you. So back on to the set. That was just a lot of fun that I've done, but so you guys are awesome. So basically very cool set. I actually got it for Christmas last year, so very cool set. I believe it's $40. So that's the end of my review. Once again, thank you for subscribing, and if any of you add or if any of you new subscribers, then thank you. So until next time, keep collecting and have fun.